On October 3rd, 2013, the U.S. Navy and the Missile Defense Agency successfully engaged and intercepted a medium-range ballistic missile target from the USS Lake Erie. Flight Test Mission 22 continued to demonstrate performance of the second-generation Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense System and SM-3 Block 1B by engaging an Aegis Readiness Assessment Vehicle extended-range target. In every flight test, Aegis BMD has made a priority that the flight tests are operationally realistic, conducted under simulated operational conditions and scenarios with tactically configured systems operated by fleet sailors. During FTM-22, Commander U.S. Navy Operational Test and Evaluation Force continued the operational assessment of the BMD 4.0 weapon system and SM-3 Block 1B. Their assessment will support an upcoming full-rate production decision by the Missile Defense Executive Board. Prior tests of the second-generation Aegis BMD system have examined performance against a variety of simulated threats. FTM-22 continues to increase complexity with a longer-range separating target. Increasing test complexity enhances operator knowledge and system confidence under operational conditions. A U.S. Navy Aegis cruiser is positioned more than 250 nautical miles off the coast of Kauai, conducting a simulated BMD station patrol. The ship uses simulated operational intelligence to configure the Aegis weapon system to protect the assigned defended area. Based on mission planner outputs, the ship's crew programs the SPY-1 radar to perform a search, optimized for the assigned ballistic missile defense mission. The ship is not informed of the launch time. The ARAV extended range target is launched from the Pacific Missile Range Facility on the island of Kauai. The target flies a nominal trajectory, and the mock warhead separates from the booster. As the target rises above the horizon, the SPY-1 radar acquires and tracks the target. The Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense Weapon System develops a fire control solution, and the ship's crew monitors preparations for the SM-3 launch. Several minutes after target launch, the weapon system fires the standard Missile 3 Block 1B. The missile completes booster burn and separation, followed by second stage rocket motor burn and separation. Airborne cameras track the missile throughout most of its flight. During flight, the weapon system provides guidance commands to the missile. After second stage separation, the third stage rocket motor ignites, propelling the missile out of the atmosphere and into space. After third stage pulse 1 burns out, the missile ejects its nose cone, then ignites third stage pulse 2. The Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense Weapon System provides a final update to the missile, based upon the most precise information from the SPY-1 radar and BMD signal processor. The kinetic warhead is ejected from the third stage. After separation, the throttleable divert and attitude control system ignites and stabilizes the kinetic warhead. The infrared seeker, informed by information previously received from the ship, selects the target and calculates final divert and attitude control system commands to close the target. As range decreases, the target image grows in the seeker field of view. The two-color seeker, advanced signal processor, and improved divert and attitude control system guide the kinetic warhead to intercept. Mark India, a direct hit. This test demonstrated the system's ability to acquire, track, and engage a medium-range ballistic missile warhead under operational conditions. Numerous ground, sea, and air-based platforms observed the intercept. The energy from the impact is calculated to be in excess of 125 megajoules, equivalent to a 10-ton truck traveling 600 miles per hour. Another successful intercept for Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense, which further validates the second-generation Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense engagement capability. This was the fifth successful intercept test using the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense 4.0 weapon system, including the Ballistic Missile Defense Signal Processor and the standard Missile 3 Block 1B missile. The engagement was performed under strict operational testing conditions and again validated the fleet's ability to conduct operational planning, operate and maintain the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense 4.0 weapon system, and successfully intercept a separating ballistic missile target. Test results also inform fleet training and operational employment doctrine. This test completes requirements for the full rate production decision and approval for operational deployment, pending the report from Commander Operational Test and Evaluation Force. The Missile Defense Agency and the U.S. Navy are continuing to improve and deploy the Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense capability in support of global deployment requirements. Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense. We deliver.